times, I should say. They've scored three times. Five plays in the red zone. They've scored three times.
Yeah, they're pretty explosive. They were 2-for-2 last week against the Kansas City Chiefs.
Marcus Murphy will take a knee. All right, so Josh Allen has felt the pressure so far in this first half, which I guess we expected.
Yes, I can't believe I found $12 in winners.
But with the Bills were hoping to keep the game close.
That's a joke.
In a situation where they're playing catch-up. Josh Allen, that was not his fault. That was just a great play by the Chargers defense. Right here, a little bit of pressure. That was the one where Josh Allen probably should have been looking the other way and found St. Jones. But everybody knows that there are going to be those learning experiences. The defense has to step up and keep this game close.
He already threw sacks off the play fake. Now he steps up in the pocket. Comes off to the inside, St. Jones, up to the 30. It's a gain of 5.
Even right there, Tom, that guy.